गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ चैप्टर 11, दैट इज द राइज ऑफ स्मॉल किंगडम्स इन साउथ इंडिया। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड, टेक द करेक्ट ऑप्शंस, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स, सॉर्ट द नेम ऑफ द किंग्स एज पर देयर डायनेस्टीज एंड अरेंज देम अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर पीरियड। आफ्टर दैट वी डिस्कस्ड, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस इन ब्रीफ। Today, I am going to discuss exercise E, that is, answer the following questions. Let's proceed ahead. First question is, mention the main achievements of Raja Raja the Great. Students, you all know that Raja Raja I was the most important ruler of Chola dynasty. How you will reply? Answer. Let's see the main achievements of Raja Raja the Great are as follows. First, he persuaded a policy of conquest for 14 years and conquered Chalukya kingdom of Bengi. Second point, he captured Kerala and Madurai. Third point, he also built the famous temple Raj Rajeshwar at Tanjore. Fourth point, he spread the message of Vedas among the common people. Students, I have written answer in points. You should also try to reply answer in points if possible. Now coming question number 2, describe the socio-economic condition of the people in the southern states. Answer is, the socio-economic condition of the people in southern states are as under. First, you will write social condition. The society of South India was also caste-ridden like that of North India. The Brahmins and Kshatriyas dominated the lower caste. The peasants tilled the land which belonged to the rulers or the temples. After that, you will write economic condition. Land revenue was the main source of income. It was fixed at 1/3 of the production. Again, I repeat, land revenue was the main source of income. It was fixed at 1/3 of the production. The economic condition of the people was good. Agriculture, trade, and weaving were the chief occupations of the people. The irrigational facilities were well developed, which increased the agricultural yield. The Chola ruler spent a major part of the income on public welfare. Again, I repeat, economic conditions in points. First, land revenue was the main source of income. It was fixed at 1/3 of the production. Second, the economic condition of the people was good. Third, agriculture, trade, and weaving was the chief occupations of the people. Fourth, the irrigational facilities were well developed, which increased the agricultural yield. And fifth, the Chola ruler spent a major part of the income on public welfare. Now coming question number 3. What were the religious beliefs of the people in southern states during the medieval period? Answer is, the religious beliefs of the people in southern states during the medieval period are as follows. First, Hinduism was the most popular religion of that time. Second, Vedic sacrifices were quite common. Third, the cult of Lord Vishnu and Lord Shiva also became important. Fourth, Kanchipuram was the important center of studies of Sanskrit and regional languages like Tamil. And last, the Bhakti saints preached the teaching of the epics of Ramayana and Mahabharata. Now coming question number 4. Describe the development of art and architecture under the southern rulers. Answer is, the development of art and architecture under the southern rulers were as follows. First, they built many magnificent temples like Raja Rajeshwar Temple, Kanchipuram Temple, etc. Second point, the large rock cut temples at Mahabalipuram and the Kailash Temple were built in 8th century. The Shiva Temple of Tanjore and the bronze statues of Nataraj are fine examples of Chola's art. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.